You're gonna get it now!
What the devil is going on over there?
Christ, never in my life have I been treated so unjustly.
you'll be all right.
We thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Come on.
careful. I'm leaving.
Someone's kicked the bucket.
Little more than a nuisance. They are as powerful as they are pretty, which is to say, not very.
Thank you.
to your liking. Well, do come check again soon.
Thank you. does it.
For the ownership of this borough, let's give them what they want.
Miss Plum is no longer head of the Southwark Blighters, and they go into this fight leaderless. Rooks have good odds.
This borough belongs to us! Jacob and Evie Frye, and as of this moment, you all work for us.
A letter for me.
Nice to see you again, Mr. Frye.
Makes my stomach rumble.
Miserable morning, eh, Jacob?
You may have not found a piece of Eden, but this material is invaluable. Look. It says the London assassins had found a shroud.
The Shroud of Eden is supposed to heal even the gravest injury. If the assassins had found something like this, surely Father would have known.
There must be something we're missing.
Something only we can see. These look like directions. Are you coming?
Fieldwork is not really my speciality.
We found a clue to a precursor object. Don't you want to follow it?
Put that way, one can hardly refuse.
Shroud of Eden.
It's said to heal the sick. Popular myth is that it brings people back from the dead, but the assassin records say that's not true. I've never heard of one being in London, though. Do you really think Edward Kenway could have found one?
He traveled extensively, so it's possible. But if he did, he kept it a closely guarded secret.
But if it's true, what a find it could be.
Indeed. I'm eager to find out myself. It's surprising that you haven't already searched the Kenway house. I think this is it.
I think you're right. Look.
I'll be in the study. I don't want to be interrupted unless you have news of the lost notebook.
That makes getting in a challenge.
You still intend to enter?
If this is a Templar stronghold, it won't get any easier. Don't worry. We'll stay well away from Miss Lucy. Shall we? Can you check over there?
Of course.
What are we looking for?
I'm not quite sure.
What are the Templars not seeing?
Something only we can.
Subtle, is it?
Clearly, Kenway had a strong sense of spectacle. Assassins. Bolt holes, vaults, a hidden key. This is it.
You say you heard music. There was no opening there before.
It's closing!
Yes, I can see that. Help me block it.
We need to find another way out. An entire vault, filled with assassin history, left behind once again.
We'll just have to reclaim this one later, or find a better cache.
We? I thought you preferred to stay out of fieldwork.
I was thinking more of you and your brother. I shall provide planning assistance from the train.
Jacob's off marauding.
the streets.